framework.
Yeah.
I bet it took you all day to come up with that.
Oh, you needed the inspiration is all.
Uh-huh.
Yo!
Hey.
Yo, what up, T? Fantasy race, Nakai Sombrous, Magnus Walker. Who wins?
Come on, questions irrelevant. You're breaking my heart, kid.
No. That is a total cop-out. I will take Nakai-san any day. Unless Magnus is driving an RWB, and then reality implodes.
Learning.
Well, I just hope that one day I can build something half as good as Nakai-san.
What did I tell you? We are only limited by what we can imagine. Speaking of limitations, I've been thinking about what it would take to blow the ceiling on an engine tune. I'm talking stupid power.
Simple. Whole bunch of cash and a lot of work, that's what.
All I'm saying is, when do we all get so comfortable? We didn't get into this just to sit back and play it safe. Think about it. The rep you need to get the cash to blow to ride like that, now that's something that takes commitment.
Sorry, man. I ruined it, didn't I?
This guy, man.
We'll be right back.
Eddie of the infamous Eastsiders used to rule the circuit. Had this killer girlfriend, Melissa, that I used to, never mind. That's all ancient history now. So listen, they're setting up this challenge with select racers. Select meaning high enough rep. Stay tuned.
Night ain't over, man. Next run is queued up and ready. See you there.
It's me. So I was just wondering.
Knew you wouldn't leave me hanging. Fired up, bro.
About Eddie from the Eastsiders, they're starting to scout for recruits, but your rep ain't there yet. So Drift, Dash, Donut, join the damn Peace Corps, I don't care. Just get your name out there, okay? Serious, bro.
Man, listen to that growl. Let's see how she drives.
Mm-hmm.
Not bad, not bad. But I am not going to blow too much sunshine. Otherwise, you might get cocky.
Woo! Me and Block murdered it, no doubt.
What's up?
You good?
Damn, I so want to build a unicorn RTR.
You found it. Okay, let's go. Need to get out. How about a rip? We could see what VMAX we can push. Yo, let me know if you're down. Forget, you have to hit the target speed for this to be a valid run, okay? Go. Itching to go for another rip. Let's do this. Great crowd, right? This is it. Keep close and don't trip anyone up.
Mm-hmm.
too. Make sure you're ready. This is gonna be intense. You're gonna need good traction to power through the hill climb. Let's see if your ride's up for it.
Mm-hmm.
for that.
That's like 100 years old.
Come on, sing a few lines. It's so hard to hear your beautiful voice through that shower running in the background.
Oh, I'm gonna kill you, Manu.
Speak of the devil.
What? Never mind.
You know. You guys never did explain why you were both in the bathroom at the same time while Spike was showering, let alone why he was singing the Frozen tune.
Whoa. I'm not that kind of girl. And that's my cue. Later, losers. I'll call you, Rob, to turn things up.
For sure.
So, Ross, what do y'all have planned?
I'm just gonna go back to my place. Both you guys are welcome. Spike might also swing by.
That could work. I'll let you know.
Cool.
Later.
Okay, Tex, you and me. I'm headed over now, so come anytime. Yeah? Check it out. You gotta see this. This right here is what we're trying to achieve. Oh, man, what's wrong with this thing? Whatever. So check it. Cook's out front of the pack. We're all behind him, fishtailing.
All right. Once you nail this practice, we can move on.
Thank you.
meeting up in Burnwood. I can't make it, but you should check it out. Head over and see what's going on. I'll check in with you in a bit. Later.
Once you nail this practice, we can move on.
up this message, because this is it. We're Shreddin' with Risky Devil tonight, so get over here. This is going to be an epic night, I promise. All right, see you there.